In our latest episode of I Know Dino, we talk all about dinosaur of the day, Stenonychosaurus, the troodontid that, in a thought experiment, paleontologists theorize would have looked very human-like had it survived the end of the Cretaceous and continued evolving. Also, how did its close relative Troodon take care of its eggs, and would dinosaurs have gone extinct if not for the Chicxulub crater? We cover all this and more. Listen now on Apple Podcasts.